One of the classic challenges or barriers I see with people who are blind and low vision accessing information is the issue of inaccessible websites. There are some very, very specific guidelines on how websites can be made accessible. And there are a lot of accessible websites out there. Very powerful screen readers that can actually do a very good job of rendering a page through its headings, links. There are a lot of websites that continue to be a challenge, both for people who are blind accessing it through a screen reader and for people who are low vision. Examples are graphics that are not labeled effectively with alt tags. Some websites actually have few or no headings whatsoever, which is a key element in which people with screen readers access information on a website. For people with low vision, reduced levels of contrast. So with an aging population, with our baby boomer population, very often eye conditions like macular degeneration, the diabetes epidemic with diabetic retinopathy, it's a large market share that a lot of companies and educational institutions are not tapping into because their website is not as usable and as accessible as it could be. So there are a lot of accessibility features built into this website. So right now I'm running Windows Magnifier in order to increase the size of this for demonstration purposes. So we have the feature to increase or decrease the text size with a plus or minus, change colors and other options. One of the most important features I use on a web page, control spin wheel. And you can see how it does a really nice job of word wrap. So it actually renders the page in more of a vertical up and down format that I can read, where I don't have to pan left and right in order to see the screen. I can very quickly, with a control spin wheel, increase or decrease this viewable size of this page. I'm a strong advocate for building accessibility from the ground up. Not only are accessible websites good for people who are blind or low vision, if a web page has effectively labeled headings and effectively labeled links, search engines tend to much more accurately reflect the contents of that particular website, so that a specific company or organization or educational institution can actually get more hits on their specific website. There are a lot of advantages to that.